Hey guys, so I've started shooting some vlogs about my training regarding climbing and basically just getting athletically really really fit. That's what I want, because shortly I'll be leaving for a climbing trip which is gonna be like a month and a half long. I've just started making some short vlogs of my training. So for the next couple of weeks I will try to document my training as much as possible. I just feel that a lot of times, most of the times, people just get to see the end result of anything. I also want to kind of keep track of my workouts, and maybe it'll help you guys a little bit with understanding the process. I'm gonna upload it here, share it with you guys. Let me know what you guys think.